shaking right now. I'm so excited.
So he's going to take a speed run here, and this is what we were talking about. Right now, he just wants to make sure the bike is running, that he can get the speed. He knows what speed he needs to cover this distance. Right now, he wants to make sure the bike will deliver.
Absolutely.
And the crowds, look at this. I mean, this, the parking garages, the fire department, they're all lining the crowd out right here.
And the fire department had their lights on, and everybody's cheering. This is absolutely amazing.
This is old school Vegas, and the only guy who can bring this crowd is that man, Travis Pastrana. Right now, he's going to get that bike. He's going to run it down there, test the distance. And now, I want you to keep in mind for later jumps, and Kimberly, we talked about this.
Yeah.
This, he's got about a 400-foot run up here.
Yes.
At Caesars Palace, he's going to have half
that.
Here he goes.
For sure.
This is the speed test.
The speed test.
Oh my, he is flying.
Do you see they have the radar going over there? So now Travis is going to loop around, probably talk to them, see what it was.
He's got to know the speed in his mind. That's why they did some test jumps to figure out what speed they need to get the distance necessary. But again, this really, for all the science we have, all the technology we have, this is still a lot of feel for this guy.
Absolutely. It all comes down to feel. And that's where Travis is so good at this, because there's no one like Travis. He thinks of things so quickly. And I think that when he does these jumps,
he's going to keep it going. We're going to wait to see. He's going to use the signal. Look at that wheel. Get this crowd fired up, Travis Pastrana. Yeah. Oh, my. What heart is racing, Kimberly? And I know.
What? His wheelie? Yes.
The camp is coming up. Ladies and gentlemen, I believe we can say it right now. Travis Pastrana, he will go. Now, there are over 50 cars there. Evel Knievel did this back in 73. Now, here goes Travis Pastrana.
That's his first one. Yes.
Yes.
52 cars.